Okay, so we're going to go on from the theatre booking system and create something a little bit more complex, if you like, which involves using a form. And you can use a form to collect information from people, and then you can analyse it in a spreadsheet. So we're going to make, in this case, an airline booking system, and the users want to enter their name, say where they want to go, what type of ticket they want, and do they want an in-flight meal. Okay, so to do this, it's really straightforward. You just go into the in this case Microsoft Forms, on the drop down new form. Okay, and what you'll get then is this, and you just give it a name, and then you start with add new. And then you want to be doing choice or text for the question. So, for example, if we're collecting user's name, you want to go text, your name, and then add new for the next one. And then say we want another one. Actually, I put text in by mistake. So, look, I can press the bin icon and that will get rid of it. So, we want a choice now. So, where do you want to fly? And we could say add option to add more. Okay. And so on. Okay. So in my quiz or in my form, I have put name, where they want to travel, type of ticket. So three options there. And then do they want an in-flight meal? Okay, now when you've got this, if you start filling it out with data, okay, so rather than sort of sending it to other people, just do it yourself because it's much quicker. And you can do this by pressing the collect responses button. Okay, oh no, sorry, not collect responses, ignore that, preview button. Okay, and then you can start typing things in. Okay. So we'll just submit an entry and then submit. Okay, and then when you've done, say, 10, if you go back, you'll see there's a responses tab. Okay, and what we want to do is open in Excel. All right, and when you open up in Excel, you'll get something which looks a bit like this. Okay, if you get any other sort of random columns that you want to get rid of, you can enable editing up here. Okay, and then you can highlight the columns you want to get rid of. So I want to get rid of all the start times and the extra bits like name and so on. So I delete those. So I'm just going to highlight and right click and delete. And then we're left with the actual data. Okay, so once you've got the data, this is the point where we can start using COUNTIFs and so on to figure out how much money we're making as an airline booking system. So we'll go ahead and look at that.